If fear has caused you to avoid someone because they have AIDS, it's not too late to change. Your love and support may be just the medicine they need.